Hi, I'm Nicole Song. I'm here to share more about handstands for the Be Luminous Summer Handstand Challenge. Today, I'm going to share with you about how to really work yourself into tuck-ups, which is a little bit more advanced, and so it helps to really build strength in the middle of your practice, and you can do this in the middle of class. I often do this actually when we're working on crow pose, because it's a balanced pose that gets you into crow. So for this pose, you want to start with your shoulders stacked exactly over your wrists and actually even a little bit farther forward. And you're starting from this place of stability. So really pressing your hands in towards each other. Your drishti, your eyes are lifted way forward. And from here, you take a couple little hops to see if you can start to balance upside down in an upside down chair. So you're trying to get up and see if you can pause. Right, for me, I'm still working on this sometimes. And then pausing and squeezing and pressing upside down. So if you can actually start to get yourself into that position and holding in the upside down chair, you can actually start to practice bringing your knees down towards your elbows and actually landing yourself in your crow pose. So I'm going to stop talking because it takes me out of my breath and see if I can show you guys exactly what that would look like. And then you can stay here and then come back down into a squat and maybe work your wrists out a little bit. One of the keys is breathing and then also really pushing into the floor and lowering your knees as slow as you can to your upper arms and working yourself back into your crow pose and building tons of great strength for your handstands.